fittingly, the Phillies, who are down to their last out, will have Ryan Howard. Ground ball to the right side. Pucho has it. And running over, and the Cardinals have done it.
Swing high for the
What do I do to make the run?
Had a very heated conversation with him right there, too.
Running so fast, you're clearly not in shape.
What do I say?
Every pitch is an even right now. Jose Bautista, and in comes a franchise record 24th run for New York.
In the center field. That's a base hit. Look out, Hayden.
It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation.
Oh no,
and it's getting more and more.
Everybody thinks he's a good player. And to, you know, if you look at numbers wise,
it's sad. So sad. Why can't we
straightaway center field and deep? Herrera racing back toward the warning track at the wall. He kicks.
And the 0-2. Swinging a miss. The ball game is over. As stunning a loss by the Philadelphia Phillies that we have seen. Up 7-1, and they lose it 8-7.
Good teams don't do these kinds of things.
No, they don't. Average teams don't seem to do this.
All right.
This looks like a bad baseball game.
Let's just be honest about it. We want the Phillies to win every single bleeping game. But the fact of the matter is they're woefully inequipped to do that, and they fell short again tonight. They're not winning the division. So let's just focus on the wild card, which they're probably not winning either.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Yeah, baby. Fly ball to deep right field. This game is tied in a long way.
Good point, John. Runners go. 3-2 is hit in the air. Right field. It's gone beautifully. It is over. Three-run home run for Bryson Stott. The prayers have been answered. 1-1 is hit high in the air to deep left center field. How about this? The streak is over. Out. And a high fly ball to deep right field. Did he do it? Did he do it? He did it! It's a straightaway center field. Freedom's going back. Forget about it. Off the top of the wall. And the Phillies center field. And the runners are ready. Back toward the wall. It is gone! Just off the edge of the tree. A two-run home run for Castellano. Hold on the ground. Base hit. Deep down left field line. Will it stay fair? Toward the pole. It hit the top of the pole. It's a home run for Sosa.
Have you read the papers? Do you know what everybody says? It's suicide. You've seen him. You know how strong he is. You can't win.
Birds, one out for the Phillies with these bases loaded.
Punched out and past the diving. Edmund into right field. One run scores. Two run score. And the Phillies have come all the way back. Ground ball and a nice stab by Goldschmidt. He's coming home. and he's safe. Sliding in is Sosa.
Bryce Harper leads off in the second. No score. He swings and hits one high and deep right field. Forget about it. Bryce Harper has put the Phillies on.
Opening up. 1-0 Phillies.
Line drive. Oh, what a play by Bull.
Pitch. Swing and a pop up. Foul. Third base side. Sosa racing over. Found ground. He's under it. He's got it. And the game swung on. Line to left. That's a base hit. Out of the reach of Swanson. One run is home. Here comes Hoskins home. He will.
Play one out.
Right field, coming on, Castellanos still coming, he dives, and he got it! Swung on, it crushed, and the Phillies are going to lead it!
Suddenly, they lead 4-0, and Harper sends one in the air, way back to right center, that one's gone! This place explodes! He whips one in the air, deep right field, there it goes! Fly to center field, Harris on the move, still going, Michael Harris can't get there, and Rhiannon Duncan can run for days, JT on his way to third, he runs for it inside the marker, and the catcher has it!
Morto, it's incredible, this joyride continues for the Phillies.
It's off, Titanic shot into the second, and wow, the Phillies take a 2-0 lead.
Center field, pretty neat, going back and looking up for Solich. Swung on, poked towards center, it'll be a base hit. It falls in, and both runs are going to score. And Gene Segura, swing the ground ball right side, Segura dives, gloves it, hops up, drop it to me. Swung on, belted, left field deep, and Profar is back, he's out.
Picks up on right center field, and that'll split the gap.
He's ever played. He's one win, and in this case, one swing perhaps from the World Series.
On the seventh pitch, Harper hits one in the air, left center field, back it goes! Harper! The swing of his life!
It is bedlam at the bank as Bryce Harper has put the Phillies on top!
Are you kidding me? Oh.
It's up to Austin Nola. Suarez fires. Pop fly. Right field. Segura's out. Castellanos on. And the Philadelphia Phillies are going to the World Series.
Talking about the fight music. The fight music. I'm right say, you. Say.
Why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all. I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own.
Rip down the left field line. That is going to be in there for a hit. It'll go to the corner. Harper will score. Castellanos on his way to third. They're going to wave him home, and it's a two-run double.
Chill.
Curveball hit in the air. Left center field. On the run is Alvarez. It's deep. Back toward the wall. Alvarez won't get it. It's off the bullpen door. Marshall score. Here comes Schwarber. He'll score. It's a two-run double for JT.
The rookie, Jeremy Pena. Fly ball off the end of the bat. Short right field. Castellanos saves it.
Keep waiting on the 3-2.
Back on it, Tucker to the track, at the wall, he jumps, it's gone!
And I'm right
yeah,
over here,
why can't you run, see just me? Just out of reach of the leaping Kyle Tucker!
It's gone!
I'm giving him all, I'm not the guy you're taking!
Now the ball
McCormick. Back toward the wall. He's good.
Did it.
Music off the brick wall.
Hoskins with a drive. Left field. Wow. An explosion. The South Philly Bombers with five.
On a 2-1, Alvarez hits a high drive center field. Veer leans back. This game is turned upside down. There goes the runner. Fly ball down the right field line. Tucker comes on. Kyle Tucker. Houston Astros, world champions.
Beat us in game six. We fly back to Philadelphia. Now they're like, that team really captured the imagination of the Phillies fans and the public. There were like several thousand fans to greet us even after we had lost the World Series.
I mean, this is going to be the same team next year with, you know, a couple more pieces, I'd imagine. You know, Dave Dombrowski is our guy. John Middleton understands that we want to win. He wants to win right now, too.
It was a good taste to get these guys here in this moment. All these young players, we've got a good group of veteran guys, and you know, our system is starting to get loaded up with good arms at the upper end of the minor league system, and I think this run has the potential to be very sustainable.
I hope he can.